What up, guys? John, so with a brand new video, and it's a Fortnite.com, so I'll be playing Fortnite, and you guys will be seeing my face, and this is a Philly jersey that's custom, my name on the back, and yes, I went to school on my tag day, but yes, it's washed, so people, I'm just going to be like, ew, you wear clothes that are washed, no. So you guys have been probably wondering, okay, why isn't me been uploading? Well, it's because I've been working on so many Fortnite videos, and that, like, I've just been, like, kind of, like, just watching videos more than, like, just watching videos more than uploading videos. Which is a bad habit for me because I'm a YouTuber. I should be uploading almost kind of daily. But, sometimes I can't upload. Sometimes I have schoolwork or sometimes I have sports. Like I have baseball. I made a really good team this year, so that may exclude me from vlogging. I'm not vlogging. If you want to call my videos vlogs, you can, but, from uploading some videos, because, of course, I had to have my focus on that, 24/7, that, and schoolwork, so, but the videos will be keep pumping out. Took a little break, just to get back on steady, took a little week break, felt nice to get away from YouTube for a little bit, I'm not gonna lie, but, I'm definitely coming back right now. This is definitely my comeback, and I've been getting better at Fortnite. I'm not trash anymore. Okay, I've been playing. I got a carry one day. Like, I carried someone to a win in a squad. Like, they all died, and I carried for a win. And I'll be like, oh, okay, maybe they were trash. Yeah, they were, like, pretty good. I'll be honest. Well, why would I want to be honest? You guys just need to know that I'm not just quitting YouTube. Because I'm not quitting YouTube. People may think that, but that's not the case. I've been having a lot of other stuff to do. My controller's been, like, not working as well as it should be working. But, it's all things I'm gonna get past. And more videos coming out in the future, 100%. Like, I'm not even kidding. They're all gonna be bangers. Adam will be back on the videos. I know I promised in the video if I like. I don't know if I hit him. I'll go check the video after this. I'll fill you in for my next video, but if I did hit 5 or 6 likes, whatever my goal was, I will probably try to get Adam on the video soon. Can't promise anything soon. Okay. Oh yeah, I just died, but I'm gonna keep talking to you guys for not one more game. And yeah. So there may be baseball highlights this year, probably not, because just I don't feel like I shouldn't upload baseball highlights. But, you need to comment down below what videos I should watch, and please turn on the post notifications, and that's what you need to do, and definitely make sure to just do whatever you can to know when my videos are coming out, because I don't upload a lot, so when I do, you gotta check out the videos, make sure to leave a like and comments, and please subscribe if you are new. Now, you'll see what the YouTubers I watch. I kind of get some of my content from them to play, use. So, like, if you guys want to see videos with, like, high tech and stuff, like some cool, maybe another story time. I have uploaded, like, 2 story times, but this is not a story time. This is just I'm coming back to YouTube and that, I took a little break and I'm back on my grind mode. I think I may be getting a new glove tomorrow for baseball. May vlog tomorrow. I don't know, guys. It just depends how I feel and if I want to vlog. But definitely, there's a shot you see another video tomorrow. If I'm feeling up, maybe Fortnite. Okay, this is a big question. I've been playing it a lot. I've been getting my team up. You guys want to see NBA 2K18 videos? My team. You guys want to see pack openings? You guys want to see freaking just games? You want to see live games? You want to see domination games? You want to see reward packs? You want to see, because I'll grind to make a YouTube video, okay? Like, I'm not one of those people who are like, oh, I'm not gonna spend money or use a lot of hours for YouTube. Like, I will, like, because YouTube is what I wanted to do from 2 or 1 year ago. I never thought I would ever be able to get 38 or 37 subscribers this close. Like, this is crazy. I wasn't even looking for freaking 10, 5. I was just looking to upload basketball highlights and with my friend videos. And that just kind of progressed to other people enjoying my videos, which I love. I love people that enjoy my stuff. I do appreciate it a lot. Many people say that I just upload them because I'm a kid and I don't know what I'm doing. I watch YouTube. If YouTube wasn't around, I don't know what I'd be doing right now at all. Playing video games and doing sports and studying and playing with friends. But, like, I'm being serious. YouTube is a great platform. Just throw a nade in. Thank you. One more game and I'll be ending the video off here. So, it sucks because one of my friends is leaving next year from my school, and it's another thing that sucks right now. He had an exception to another school, so he's clearly leaving. He's already made up his mind. It really sucks, but life goes. He left once in third grade to go to California, and now he came back in fourth. Now I'm in fifth, and he's gonna leave in sixth. Which definitely indeed does suck because, man, when he came into school in first grade, we were both best friends for the first years, and then he left, and he came back, and like, we're friends. Oh, like, the actual, like, we used to hang out every Saturday. We used to joke, we used to laugh, being mad at each other, we'd laugh. We wouldn't get mad at each other, we'd just laugh at each other. So, but, both fucked, and just how life goes, but definitely look out for more videos on my channel. Turn on the post notification button, smack it, I'll give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, 5 seconds. If you hit it, comment down below that you hit in that time, and I'll give you a shout out in the next video. Definitely 100%. So, I'm kind of just filming myself now because, like, some of the videos I don't have a filmer, and some of them I just want you guys to see me. Because some of them I don't do good, and I don't want you to see the gameplay. I don't do good on. But tell me if you just like seeing me or you like seeing the gameplay. Because I did some Fortnite videos in the past, and they didn't do good. But I did get a hate comment, and I wasn't mad at it because, like, YouTubers, you don't get mad at hate comments. But, like, what kind of dude would give a hate comment to a kid? Again, if you're a kid and you don't like my content, or you're jealous, or you just don't like me as a person, which I'm completely fine with. But, like, come on, bro, you're just being a fucking douchebag. But I'm gonna deal with it because I'm a YouTuber. I just saw someone, but I don't have a gun, so I'm avoiding. Okay, he sees me. What are you doing, you dummy? This dummy was just doing the L dance. Okay, this dude just killed himself. Literally just killed himself, which I don't like to see, but it saved my butt, and I have no gun, and he has a gun. Thank you guys for watching this video, and if you guys enjoyed the video, please smash the like button, please subscribe if you're new, please turn on post notifications, please comment down below what you guys should do in the future, and I'm signing out. Peace. It ain't my fault.